couple more questions, Kenny. As a trainer, you know, Cotto Canelo looks like it's on the horizon. It's not finalized yet. But as a trainer and just as a fan of the sport, how do you see that fight and how intriguing is it?
It's intriguing to see what Cotto can do at this stage. He is not the prime Cotto anymore, but he's come back very well in his last fight and showed a lot of the ability to do some things he did in his younger days. But I see the younger guy in Canelo being able to take this decision.
And do you think if Canelo wins this fight, it would take him to that next superstar level where he's, you know, trying to be one of the bigger names in the sport?
Yeah, I see that, and I would love to have that fight as well because we don't have a problem going to 154.
Sean's he's fought at 154 before, right? He's been at the highest
professional career at 154. His first title was at 154. So his first 12 to 14 fights as a professional were at 154.
And Kenny, just in closing, what do you want to tell the fans? What can we expect from you and your son the rest of this year?
We're looking for something really big. You know, the Danny Garcias of the world, the Keith Thurmans of the world, the Amir Khans, these are the guys we're looking for. I highly doubt AB is going to come back out and take the rematch, you know, but if he's interested, we definitely would give him one, you know. So we want to close the show. We want to close this year out really big, and we want a big fight. Keith says he wants a big fight. You know, it's not a problem for us. We're interested in it. We want to do it. Yes.